reasons yet to be determined, the bodies of the recently deceased are returning to life and attacking the living. The scope of this epidemic is now reaching global proportions.
Fire. Fire.